Hi, this is Jay with some Doritos shopping tips for all you guys. First, if you buy just one bag of Doritos tortilla chips, always keep them at the far end of the cart. Face it, any bag within arm's reach is history. Oh, sure, you tell yourself, I'll just have a couple. Right. Next thing you know, you're plunking down good dough for an empty bag. So do what I do. Buy 30 or 40 bags of Doritos. That way, if you eat 10 or 12, you still got 28 bags left. So load up, crunch all you want. We'll make more.